hiding under a dark road, hiding about the mountains. I spied a young man riding a fine horse, chasing a white hopping all through the woodland, half of the hunting cry. So far I journey through the hills and the journey through the hills and the valleys, until upon the verge of this, until upon the verge of these barrows and arrested, that I had gypsies by a lady, and this she said,
here's our partner Maggie coming with us, and so yeah, enjoy your video.
This was too quick. We got our first Franklin, but the subsonics are amazing. I'm gonna go look and see if I can find him. Good one. Let me see. Good shot in the lower neck area. So yeah. Guys, driving here through the apple orchards, looking if we can find some guinea fowl or Franklin. Looks like there's nothing, so we're just gonna keep on searching. Spotted some guinea fowl up front, so we're gonna see if we can find, can catch him.
Dat raak geklim.
Guys, got ourselves one nice fat guinea fowl here. Looks like another lower neck shot. So yeah, we have dinner for tonight. As you can see, we got our first one. Now we're gonna go get our second one. two nice and big guinea fowls. So yeah, we have dinner. As you can see, two nice guinea fowl, nice color in the face. At the top here, yeah, it's a nice and hard crest, a big crest, so we can see this one is definitely a male. We still have to see about this one. Yeah, I'm not still. Yep, let's do it, too much. So guys, 1 minute later, another guinea fowl. Subsonics are very awesome. So yeah, let's go get him. So guys, another one here. There comes the lot again. So a little female, so let's go get him quickly. So they gone. Now I'm gonna get that one. So we got a little 40 meter shot here. I think it's in the neck area. So just have to lift it. Yeah, nice little neck shot. Guys, that was a nice first session there. Only about 1 hour, nice and fun. Got 4 guinea fowl, 1 Franklin. So we're gonna clean them up to cook them now. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. Hey guys, we're done with our cleaning break. So just got this huge male Franklin. As you can see, the sharp spurs over here, they use it for fighting. So watch out for them. Another little one, saw him very quick, right next to us, about 10 meters. So yeah, nice little fella. So as you can see, another young guinea fowl. So you can still see the brown and black there on the top. That means they're still very young. As you can see, also a very good spinal shot. I think it hit him too hard. So yeah, another guinea fowl. Okay guys, that's our hunting for today. So as you can see, we finished off with two Franklins and 6 guinea fowls. So yeah, now we're gonna clean them up and now we're gonna have a braai.